जय हिंद दोस्तों, अ वेरी गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल ऑफ माय फ्रेंड्स एंड सब्सक्राइबर्स। टुडे इज़ दी फोर्थ वीडियो फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर चैनल मिस्टर मरीन गीक, एंड टुडेज टॉपिक फॉर दिस वीडियो इज़ दी डीजी शिपिंग्स थ्री टीयर सिस्टम अप्रोच फॉर डूइंग योर ऑल ऑफ योर STCW कोर्सेस। The whole pre-CE and post-CE training courses, the STCW courses, which were purely on an offline method, has been completely changed in an exponential manner to an online way to do with it. And some of the courses are supposed to be done in online and offline as well, where the offline component are the practicals and the online component is the theory part of that particular course. No one would have even thought that STCW courses would be doing, or we would be doing it in an online manner. But this is the new reality, this is the new future, and there is no running back. The shift or the change from this particular offline method to online method was so fast or brisk that it was very difficult to implement this procedure. And hence, this whole actions and the procedures are too tedious, cumbersome. The candidates don't know where to look for and how to follow these procedures. So please see till the end of the video such that you will be able to understand where and what are you going to see in the DG orders and the DG circulars, such that you will be able to know which courses are to be done, how it is to be done in the future, and how it is to be done in online or offline method. So what is this video for? So this video is for all mariners and candidates who are wishing or willing to do an STCW course, and the information as to how you are supposed to do these courses and which orders and circulars you have to follow to do these online courses. DG three-tier approach starts long time back with the DGS training circular number 13, and then DGS circular number 17 of 2020 further informations were given in that. Then DGS order number 16 was released in June 2020. DGS order number 20 of 2020, dated 3rd August, was released, which was the main one, the main backbone. And then DGS order number 24 of 2020 was released, and then the DGS order number 28 was suitably released. So as you can see, these are the DGS orders number 38 and DGS order number 40. And once you see this, there are many internal references to these DG orders, which tell you to refer another DGS orders, another DG circulars, and hence I'm going to explain what all things you have to follow. So the conclusion what you have followed is that you have to follow the DGS order 38 and the DGS order 40, such that you will be able to understand the three-tier system approach properly. It of 2020 states that you are supposed to do all your STCW courses in a three-tier approach.
Three Musketeers.
No, it's not Three Musketeers, it's three tier approach. Tier 1 is your e-learning and e-learning assessment. Tier 2 is your virtual online classes, theory as well as offline practical sessions, if there are practicals associated with that particular course. And tier 3 is exit exam. Normally, you are supposed to finish off tier 1, that is e-learning, first, then do your tier 2, and then proceed to the tier 3 exit exam. But it is not compulsory. You can always do tier 2, that is your virtual class online first. You can even give your exit exam after doing your tier 2, and the tier 1 can be done even after giving your exit exam for generation of certificate. Please do not forget to like this video such that the YouTube algorithm can recommend it to more and more people on YouTube channel, such that you can help my channel to grow and the content will be able to reach a particular mariner or a candidate who wants this kind of information to reach him by YouTube recommending him. And there is a good news. What is the good news? The recent release of DGS order number 13 of 2021, which has that you can start your practicals and all your certificates of short-term validity can be made into the full term of 60 months.
So the DGS order number 13 of 2021 clearly mentions that you can do the practical in any maritime training institute and need not be from the same MTI where you have done the theory. This is only for the refresher course certificates for FPFF, the advanced firefighting, the MFA refresher, PSCRB refresher, PST refresher, and the basic safety training course.
I hope that with this video one can understand how an STCW course is to be done and follow DG order number 28, DG order number 38, DG order number 40 and the new order DG order number 13 of 2021, which I have mentioned before.